her journey when she comes across a fork in the road. Not sure what to say, she asks herself. Just then, she hears a voice answer back.
Go this way? That way.
Dorothy turns to look and sees a scarecrow. This can't be, she thought to herself. Scarecrows don't talk.
Where are you going, Dorothy?
Dorothy can't believe her eyes and ears. A scarecrow talking? She has to keep reminding herself that she is not in Kansas anymore. She explains to the scarecrow that she is going to go see the Wizard of Oz and he's going to help her get back home to Kansas. The scarecrow, excited about this idea, asks Dorothy.
Dorothy,
you
help me?
Help me with what?
I had no friend.
Dorothy feels sorry for the poor scarecrow. She tells him that she is positive that the wizard can help him as well. Dorothy asks the scarecrow,
what would you do if you had one?
I could while away the hour, converse with the flowers, I'd be scratching while my mother busy hatching if I only had a brain. I'd unravel every riddle for any and then I'd sit and think some more. I would not be stubborn, I would dance and be merry. Life would be a ding-a-dairy if I only had a friend.
Dorothy and Scarecrow are walking along when they run into a strange figure. They walk up to it to get a better look when Dorothy realizes
It's a man, a tin.
Then the Tin Man tries to say something.
I think he's saying oil can.
Scarecrow notices an oil can on the ground.
Try this.
Yes, Bob?
Dorothy oils up the Tin Man. They then notice he's beginning to move around more freely. Dorothy says,
there, you perfect?
I'm not perfect, sweet. Man, don't give me a heart.
No heart?
No heart.
Poor. Poor man.
When a man's an empty kettle, he should be on his mettle, and yet I'm torn apart. Just because I'm presuming that I could be kind of human if I only had a heart. I'd be tender, I'd be gentle, and awful sentimental regarding love and art. I'd be friends with the sparrows and the boy who shoots the arrows if I only had a heart. Picture me a balcony. How sweet, just to register emotion, jealousy, devotion, and really feel the part. I could stay young and chipper, and I'd lock it with a zipper, if I only had a heart.
See you, the wizard.
Oh, oh.
Come on. Thanks.
We're off to see the they're shaking with fear. Dorothy begins to say,
I bet
the place has lions. And tigers and bears, oh my.
Bear.
Lions and tigers and bears,
oh my.
Lions and tigers and bears, oh my.
Lions and tigers and bears, oh my.
Lions and tigers and bears.
I don't have my back.
Everyone is shaking with horror, thinking that this fierce lion is for sure going to gobble them all right up. The lion says,
I gobbled the dog too. I already knew how far I had a girl with this king in the forest.
Lion went on to explain how he's actually not a brave lion at all, but a cowardly one. He told them if he could only get some courage somehow, that he could be king of the forest.
You really think so?
Yup.
Yeah, it's sad, believe me, missy, when you're born to be a sissy without the feminine vibe. But I could show my prowess, be a lion and a mouse if I only had the name. I'm afraid there's no denying, I'm just a dandelion, a fate I don't deserve. I'd be brave as a blizzard.
I'd be gentle as a lizard.
I'd be clever as a gizzard.
If the wizard is a wizard, who will serve?
Then I'm sure to get a brain, a heart,
a home,
the name.
You really think so?
No suspense.
We're off to see the wizard. Everyone is extremely excited to finally be right at the doors of the places they have journeyed so far to reach. No one, especially Dorothy, wastes any time. She quickly knocks.
He had a seizure about 6 years ago.
Wait.
He can't hardly move anymore. He used to walk in crutches and give himself a bath.
Well, here's the situation.
Dorothy went on to explain to the guard that they all need to ask the wizard some great favors, and that is very important. The guard is not impressed. Yeah. He tells them all to
get out.
Yeah.
Dorothy begins to cry and says, the guard hears Dorothy cry and feels sorry for her. Then the guard noticed that she was wearing the ruby slippers. Surprised, he eagerly invites them in. All of them are happy and relieved that they are finally going to go see the wizard.